Dear friends, you are welcome to our YouTube channel eGuardian India. Please like the video and subscribe to our channel. Today we will discuss about 50 most important multiple choice questions with answers of communication skills. These all are the MCQ type questions and are useful for MBA, BBA exam preparation. These questions are prepared by eGuardian India. Let's start the video. Question number one. The foremost skill required for learning a language is dash. The right answer is option B. Reading skill. Question number two. The primary skill to acquire knowledge about everything in the world. The right answer is option A. Reading skill. Question number three. It is a psycholinguistic guessing game. The right answer is option A, reading. Question number four. Understanding a written text means. The right answer is option D, both A and B, reading comprehension and extracting the required information. Question number five. Reading is a dash process. The right option is C, decoding. Question number six. Men work on the land are. The right option is D. Cultivators, gardeners, shepherds. Question number seven. Person who dig out stone for buildings and roads and for laying a bed for railway lines. The right option is A. Quarrymen. Question number eight. Shopkeepers comes under the category of. The right answer is option A. Movers. Question number nine. SQ3R techniques for reading is given by. The right answer is option B. Robinson in 1970. Question number 10. The written styles are determined by the dash matter. The right option is C. Subject. Question number 11. Spectroscope's instrument is used by. The right option is A. Doctor. Question number 12. The fascinating areas of language learning is. Right option is B. Listening. Question number 13. The listening process involves. The right option is D. All of the above. Processing the data, reconstructing the data, giving meaning to the data. Question number 14. Trumpet, horn, bagpipes are in the category of. The right option is A. Wind instruments. Question number 15. Semantic markers are used as the right option is D. All of the above. It marks the beginning of the sentences. It acts as a link between two sentences. Its function is to indicate a shift in the tone of the speaker. Question number 16. C stands for carbon and Ca stands for calcium are example of right option is A. Field abbreviations. Question number 17. The oldest form of communication is the right option is B. Speech. Question number 18. The big step forward in communication is right option is C. Writing. Question number 19. Communication is basically right option is D. All of the above. Talking, writing, signaling. Question number 20. Dash is a word or a phrase which helps us to express what we are trying to say. Right option is B. Gambit. Question number 21. Those sentences which make statements or assertions are called. Right option is A. Declarative or assertive sentence. Question number 22. Bibliography can consist of. Right option is D. All of the above. It consists books, journals or periodicals, audios and videos. Question number 23. A group of words which forms part of a sentence and contains a subject and a predicate is called. Right option is A. Clause. Question number 24. N-dash is a word used to add something to the meaning of a verb, an adjective or another verb. The right option is A. It is adverb. Question number 25. Akbar was a wise king who ruled India. Identify the proper noun. The right option is B. India. Question number 26. A dash noun is the name of quality, action or state considered apart from the object to which it belongs. The right option is A. Abstract noun. Question number 27. A noun that denotes a thing that is neither male nor female is called the right option is C. Neuter gender. Question number 28. Form the plural of the given words. 1. Volcano. 2. Canto. 3. Piano. The right option is B. Volcanoes, cantos, pianos. Question number 29. Gathering citations and a reference list at the end of each chapter or at the end of page. It is right option is A, in the notes. Question number 30. The dash to form a complete recognizable whole is called cohesion. The right option is D, all of the above. Connection, linking, gluing. Question number 31. Certain factors required in the construction of paragraphs. The right option is D. It requires all A, unity, B, order, C, variety. Question number 32. Dash is concerned with marking and identifying items, people, and events. The right option is A, reference. Question number 33. A dash is a short, concise summing up of any material, either auditory or written. The right option is C, summary. Question number 34. A summary is known as. The right option is C, both A and B. A brief statement of the main points of something. It is a short, concise summing up of any material, either auditory or written. Question number 35. Biographies, historical stories, etc. are the example of. Right option is B, narrative essays. Question number 36. We require several skills for acquiring dash and dash. The right option is A, knowledge and wisdom. Question number 37. Reading skill improves our dash and dash. Right option is C, learning ability and communication skills. Question number 38. David Livingstone worked as a dash in a cotton mill when he was only 10 years old. He did not receive any formal education and was his own dash. Right option is B, laborer, teacher. Question number 39. Write the steps of reading technique in correct sequence. 1. Survey. 2. Review. 3. Recall. 4. Question. 5. Read. The right sequence is option A, 1, 4, 5, 3, and 2. Question number 40. Dash involves processing and reconstructing the data, but dash is letting the sounds beat your eardrums. Right option is A, listening and hearing. Question number 41. The dash and dash is also helpful for the listeners to understand the meaning. The right option is B, pitch and tone. Pitch and tone. Using lecturers handouts. We acquire information from DAS and by using tutorials, conversations, etc. We acquire information through DAS. Right option is A. Tutors, fellow learners. Here is tutors, here is fellow learners. Question number 43. The general categories of communications are, the right option is D, all of the above. Speech writing, printing, electronic communication, all are the general categories of communication. Question number 44. Give the plurals of given nouns. Number 1, watch. Number 2, canto. Number 3, goose. Number 4, belief. The correct option is B. Watches, cantos, geese, beliefs. Question number 45. Common kinds of narrative skills are, right option is C, both A and B. A, how to do something. B, how something works. Question number 46. In English, the same you is used for addressing dash and dash. The right option is B, elders and equals. Question number 47. We have to utter the sentences in dash and pay attention to the dash of the language spoken. The right option is B, appropriate context and cultural aspect. Question number 48. Identify the major components of communication process. 1. Sender. 2. Receiver. 3. Encoder. 4. Decodes. 5. Messages. 6. Channel. The major components are, option D, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All are the major components of communication process. Question number 49. Fill in the blanks with tenses. By the end of next month, he dash here for 10 years. I dash be playing piano in the concert. If I drop this glass, it dash birds dash build nest. Right option is C. Will have been living, shell will break, will. Question number 50. Fill in the blanks with by using appropriate tenses. Mary does to school every day. She does in the evening. She is does a letter now. Many does to Delhi yesterday. The right option is B. Goes, swim, writing, went. Thanks for watching the video. If you like the video, please subscribe to our channel and make comments.